Are you facing OLE error in MS Word? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Close other office applications. As soon as you receive the OLE error in Word, press Alt plus Tab and check if office applications are running. Note them down. Press Alt plus Control plus Del to open Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab, right-click on each process you want to close and select the End Task option. Once done, exit Task Manager and open MS Word. If the error persists, go to the next steps. Method 2. Use Safe Mode. Safe Mode provides minimum functionalities. If Word is showing errors due to extensions or add-ins, then opening it in safe mode will load the app without templates or add-ins. Here is how to open Word in safe mode. Press Windows plus R keys to open the Run dialog box. Enter winword/safe in the Run dialog box and press the Enter key. To exit safe mode, close the window and restart the Office application again. This will start Office in normal mode. Method 3. Disable add-ins. When Microsoft Word is showing OLE error, repair or reset Microsoft Office. To do so, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Press the Windows plus I buttons on your keyboard to open Settings. Select Apps from the given options and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app's data won't be affected. If this doesn't work, then select the Reset option. If you choose the Reset option, the app's data will get deleted. Choose either the Repair or Reset option as per your choice and wait till the process gets completed. Method 4. Check for issues in the clean boot state. The programs and services running in the background interfere with Word and trigger errors. So, perform a clean boot to disable those unnecessary running services. Press Windows plus R keys to launch the Run utility. Enter msconfig in the Run command box and hit Enter. The system configuration window will open now. Select the Services tab and check the box right beside Hide all Microsoft services. Click on the Disable all option. This will stop all the programs that are running in the background except the Microsoft services. Close the window and right-click on your taskbar. Click on Task Manager. Next, click on the Startup tab and right-click on the programs you want to disable. Click the Disable option. After finishing the process, restart your PC. Now launch Word and check. Method 5. Repair Word from the Control Panel. You can repair Word from the Control Panel. Here is how to do so. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Open Programs and Features. Right-click on Microsoft Office from the App list. Select the Change option. Select Quick Repair and click on the Repair option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 6. Update Office and Windows. Open Windows Settings. From the left panel, select Windows Update. Then select Advanced Options. Next, turn on the Toggle for Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products option. Install updates if any. Once done, restart your PC and relaunch Word. You can also update Word to the latest version by clicking on the File tab and selecting Account. Then select the Update option. Select Update now. Method 7. Reinstall Office. If none of the steps has worked for you and Word is still showing errors, reinstall MS Office. To do so, press Windows plus R to open the Run utility. Then enter appwiz.cpl in the Run command box. Press the Enter key to run the command. Find Microsoft Office from the installed apps. Right-click on it and select Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. And there you have it, the ways to fix the OLE error in Microsoft Word. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.